that allows you to speak for yourself, to demand accountability, and to even galvanize, you know, across the globe beyond your immediate community. You can talk to peers around the world and have support for some of the most important causes.
We are utilizing the internet so that those migrant workers, temporary migrant workers who have problems abroad, can get in touch with us so they can connect also with government agencies who can respond to their issues.
It empowered me to, and not just to appreciate what I'm able to do myself as a therapist at my level, but also to empower other women to use the online spaces fully.
If we help them to have better uses and the strategic uses of the technology, they can use to put their voices and their feeling and their knowledge and their experience, yes, on the spot of the older world.
A lot of young feminists have emerged and created a lot of like their own space on the internet where they can discuss issues that are very much considered taboo in the country where I come from, issues related to sexuality, issues related to gender discrimination and violence. So definitely the internet have been provided a great opportunity for women and have been a great venue for empowerment.